Welcome to the scenic beauty that is Bulgaria. Sofia, the historic capital city, welcomes the 12th Aerobic Gymnastics World Championships. Individual men up next. And the question is, can Ivan Pajero regain the world title he won in 2008, then lost in Rodez 2 years ago? There'll be a big challenge. If he's to achieve that, there'll be a big challenge from France and, of course, from Romania. The first we see is Mircea Zamfir from Romania. Second he was in Rodez in 2010, and he qualified in third position. Very strong, pushing from the Wenson into top planche, powerful in the jumping jack. Very high in the split leap. This is a great start from Zamfir. Very sharp in the transitions. Dynamic and powerful music. Very clean in the turn. Extremely difficult maneuver. Flares and drops into Wenson. Pushes out of it very, very strongly. Well, he's going so well here. 21.5 he qualified with. And that was impressive. Zamfir challenging strongly. Look at the height in that jump. And the strength in the top planche, pushing down and back from Wenson. Clean in the illusion to scale. What's he done? 21.65 is improved in two of the three categories. He takes the lead. Li Liangfa from China. Now he qualified down in sixth place. He needs to pull out some stops to be a challenge from the medal here. Well, he started dynamically. Oh, very, very difficult. Fabulous start from him. No question about the difficulty. He needs to keep the posture, though. Tiny pause before the planche. But he's picked it up again very strongly. Double illusion into scale and on with the steps. Packing it all in, and he's not dropped a single beat. Now a little problem right at the end. He just missed the final beat of music. But look again at the height. And that was so interesting. Borrowed the somersault from another discipline and dropped it to front support. going through straddle A into Wentzen. Very quickly rolling and linking the skills. The target, he's just off it, 21.6. Yang Fang Li is into second. And here is the man himself, Ivan Pajero. World champion back in 2008, and what a start. European champion, he's done that twice. He's also World Games champion. Qualified in first place and looking very, very strong here. Amazing height and great control and posture. Complex linking work sharply through the Wentzen connection. Double illusion into scale with good amplitude. Terrific choreography. Control with a pirouette into scale and an amazing trick to finish. Great stuff from Pajero. 21.65 the target. 21.6 is in second. Look at that. That was the start. Always searching for new, innovative elements. And it certainly paid off this time. Look at that. Difficulty ranges from 0.1 up to 1. And to get a score of 4 plus, you can see just how hard you have to work. This is amazing. And the score to 22.2. He is clearly in the lead. Second Romanian in this final. This is Mircea Brinzea. 6 is his best final position. I did that in 2008. European bronze medalist in that same year. Qualified here in third place. Again, using a 4-plus difficulty, that's nice. The flare connection into Wentzen. Very clean, very difficult. Never won a medal at World Individual Championships. And he needs 21.6 to break that spell. He's really going for this. Zip through the helicopter, finds his feet and picks up the step beautifully. Brilliant. And what a standard we're seeing here. Flexibility, strength, and of course, posture and rhythm all the way through. There's the flare, how quick he moves it. Slight mistake before the Wentzen, but covers it well. 21.6, he's got third place at the moment. Maxime Decker-Brito from France. Now then. He qualified down in seventh. He's got a lot of work to do if he's going to make an impression here. The medal perhaps is out of reach. If he wants one, he's got to score 21.6 or better. Very high, very clean in that connection. Very strong on the choreography. It'll be the difficulty that keeps him down. Almost frenetic, very few mistakes. Lovely touch there. If energy won medals alone, he's worth one. Let's just see how close he can get. Flair nicely into the Wenson without a break of form or style. Look at the vigor, look at the energy. Very, very strong. That is his own type move. 21.3, just 0.3 away from the medal. So, Ivan Pajero regains his world championship title. Mircea Zamfir, a great routine to take silver. And bronze is shared between Liangfa and Mircea Brinzea. Great final, and there's still more to come. Mixed pairs next, and France, Vietnam and Spain shared the honours in qualifying, but that could all change. There's some great duos there. We'll just have to wait and see. China. Up first, Yang Guang and Ma Chao. Second back in 2008. They qualified in fourth. The judges will be watching out for a unified and a matched performance. They've got to synchronize some elements. Just like that. Beautifully matched there. Certainly difficult in qualifying, but it didn't really impress the judges artistically. Let's just see if they can just be a little smoother in the composition and present a little more projection. It's looking good at the moment. Very good through the lift. And that was beautiful. Pivot into scale. And back into the basic aerobic steps. Well done indeed. Republic of Korea have already been. And I'm sure that China will get the better of them. Double illusion, very well synchronized indeed. And the lift, very smooth. Gone into the lead, 21.45, and they have improved artistically and in terms of execution. China are pleased. Spain up next. Vicente Clitoris and Sara Marino, who took the women's individual gold just yesterday. These are the reigning world champions, European silver medalists. Very nice. A-frame to Wenson. Very smoothly done. Perfect unison. And how slick was that lift? And a complex one to follow it. Even the sharpest of movements here are in perfect time. Look at that. Complementary moves there. They don't all have to match, but they have to make sense musically. These two are going very, very well indeed. Look at that, illusion to scale, mirrored. Absolutely brilliant. 21.45 or better for the lead. Surely that's well within their grasp. Just look at that. A-frame to Wenson. Not difficult, but beautifully synchronized. It's the lead, 21.65, Spain on course. Romania. And they too have been world champions, not necessarily with the same partners, of course, and it's the nation that gets the honours, not the individual. Back to 2008, you'll see when they last won a world gold in this event. European champions, 2009, and they qualified in sixth place. A little bit out there, just a tiny shade. Picked it up well. Tiny errors, but it won't shake the strength of the routine. It's beautifully choreographed and extremely difficult. Working together well, magnetism between the two. Much packed in. If you want to get the difficult score, you have to work so hard. Change of pace and very effective indeed. Great finish. Now then. Tiny bit out on that link, but they picked it up so well as the routine progressed. Very difficult lift combination. There you can see the synchronization back on course, but a little bit out on the jump that followed it. So there were errors, but not too many. 21.65 gives them first equal position. Brilliant performance in the end. Russia take to the floor in the form of Maxim and Polina. Very interesting choice of music. Flair into Wenson. Some dramatic gestures and they're working well. A-frame into Wenson, it's picking up momentum here. Matched in the air. How quick these links are. Sharp and difficult. They qualify with a 3-8 difficulty. They need to pick that up if they're going to challenge for a medal. Relying on artistry and execution. Boy, they're going for it. Illusion into scale. No problem there. Very impressive artistically. It's just that question of difficulty. Well done indeed. Great entertainment, great energy, great enthusiasm. And what will be their reward? Look at that. Helicopter Wenson, beautifully matched. All the little gestures in choreography working so well. It's the difficulty mark. It went to 4 this time, but still not up there. The rest, very impressive. 21.55 into third. Another pair from Russia. Very dramatic use of music. Careful not to take that cartwheel to vertical. Choreography, but again, it's the difficulty that brings the routine into question. Tiny bit out on the illusion of the scale. safely through the lift sequence. Great finish. Very young pairing, and they've impressed the judges to get into this final. Such interesting partner work there. You could see one working to contrast the other in direction, and that too, well mirrored, well synchronized. Helicopter Wenson, a very popular combination. And difficulties down once again, but the rest impressed. 21 the score and fifth the position. Romania and Spain share the gold medal. Russia, they take the bronze, and China are squeezed out into fourth. Well, it's a double for Moreno. She took the individual gold, and here she is, a share in the gold medal in the mixed pairs. Great competition for her. Valentin Mavrodiniano,